Hey y'all, I'm in Mexico. Get ready with me in 10 minutes to go to a tequila tasting. I have no time to do this, but gotta give the people the content, so let's do this thing. This is gonna be one of those type of get ready with me. I'm gonna moisturize my lips first. I got this Make It Pop lip gloss from, where did I get it from? Black Girl Sunscreen, because my lips usually burn on vacation. So it's gonna be an e.l.f. day. We're going in with the e.l.f., I wanna say Halo Grip, the e.l.f. Power Grip. I actually have a shirt on. I already have my outfit on. We're going to a tequila and taco tasting in town, Zona Romantica. If you follow me on YouTube, you already know that I am in Puerto Vallarta. I have tanned, I have burned, I have some serious sunburn on my skin, but we're hoping this makeup still matches, so that's where we're at right now. Oh, I always forget to color correct. See, when I start to go really quickly, I forget things. We need to be at the place at 3. It is 2:25, so I'm gonna do my quick, like, 10 minute face, because the place that we are going to is like 15 minutes away from our hotel, so we don't have a lot of time. I'm going with my color corrector first, going in with the e.l.f. Halo Glow, which I was actually like super whatever about initially, but now that I'm a little bit tanner, I think the color will be perfect. And then I'm just gonna powder my face, because I do feel like it makes me look like extra greasy. So I think if I powder my face super well, I won't have to worry about that today. Not going for a lot of coverage, just going for coverage. I'm actually not gonna put on real foundation today. We're just gonna roll with e.l.f. Halo Glow. Oh, there's little spots on my face that I would like to cover, so we're doing a little more coverage. So far, what do I think of Puerto Vallarta? Resort-wise, it's interesting. Lots of families. It's supposed to be like an adults-only area, and the kids are definitely coming over to the pool sidebar and ordering drinks. Like, not like legit drinks, but like kitty mocktails. My forehead, it's painful. I get sunburn every trip, so that's literally not surprising at all that that's the road that I'm going down right now. Ooh, girl, we gotta move quickly and efficiently, and I'm not doing that. I might try the ABH. I'm switching it up. Usually I would use both my sunglasses this way. It's my mirror falling, but let's just try it one and see how it goes. I'm in color 16. I've only used this like a time or two, so I'm hoping it comes out well. I'm wearing like a cream outfit, so I'm hoping that my makeup doesn't spill on it, because that's what happens to me every single time. I don't have enough time to let this dry, so we're gonna just blend it out. Usually, I feel like at this point in vacation, I would have stopped wearing makeup, but I'm like, when do I ever wear these outfits? When do I ever get to do these things? In Minnesota right now, it is snowing. It was 80 something when we left. And apparently this weekend it is 30 something and snowing. So Mexico's gonna get these fits. Mexico's gonna get these looks. So that's where we're at today. I wonder where, ooh, we got like 5 minutes. My pressure is getting so much worse, cause they depart at 3, so we gotta order an Uber. I feel like it's better to take Uber out here because the taxis will overcharge you. I feel like we were going 5 minutes? 5 minutes? A little less than 5 minutes, and they tried to charge us $150, and we were like, no, that's not what is happening. And we took an Uber and said, no, did we take it? We took a taxi. Because the guy that we were with was like, guys, it's fine. But we're like, we don't want to be played. Because if there's one thing they're gonna do, it's play you. That's for sure. Is this even blended out? We're going flawless under eye again. So I'm going in with my Charlotte Tilbury and number 2. I gotta pack my bag. Like, I'm really pushing it today. We're going in with Charlotte Tilbury first, and then I'm gonna follow up with my Huda. I feel like that's my new go-to routine for me. Then I go in with my Huda in Blondie. Usually this works in the winter, so I'm hoping I don't end up looking like too ashy, but we will see. Gotta dust off the powder a little bit. My sister's getting ready in the background. Don't have a lot of time, but I always have time to do my makeup for YouTube. I hope you can see this well. Like, I just like plop down and open up the shades in hopes that like, okay, it's gonna come together. I got this mirror because TikTok made me do it. It's like an illuminating mirror. It's super great for travel. It fit in really well to like my stuff. Y'all see my forehead? What's going on? I think that bronzer will fix this. This is what happens when you try and go too fast. I'm gonna go in with my Mented bronzer in Yacht Life, which is like, it gives you like a really good sun-kissed glow. And now that I'm tanner, this is perfect. It's like almost 2:35. My bag is like half packed. Pray for me all that we don't miss this tour, because we pay good money for this tour too. And it'll totally be my fault if we miss it. But I actually haven't heard from anybody else yet, so maybe everybody else is getting ready too. I'm assuming this is probably my look for the entire night, because by the time that we're done, I'm sure it'll be like close to like 6, 7 o'clock. And we're probably gonna get dinner in that area as well. But yeah, this is just a very, very chill vacation. A very, very chill place. Maybe it's just the location that we're in, specific, the hotel that we're staying at specifically, but it's giving retirement zone. I guess it is what it is. Okay, we're gonna blush. I'm really pushing it right now. Usually I wouldn't do this, but also I'm a new to blush person, but gotta rosy the cheeks a bit. We're definitely not doing lashes. That's not a quick place for me. To this place, I actually just ordered the liquid blushes while I was here from the Sephora, or the Sephora sale, from Ulta sale, and I'm so excited to try them. I've been wanting to try Faith from Rare Beauty forever, and it's never in stock, so the sweet berries or whatever, I think it's supposed to give like the same vibe, so I'm gonna cross my fingers that it gives me what it's supposed to give. We're gonna go on with my Danessa Myricks cream in Celebration. This is my favorite thing to use when doing a quick face, because it's like a nice brown and it like really makes your eyes pop. I don't know if you can see it, but this is one of my favorite eye creams. I definitely want to get more from her. I kind of want to brown my crease really quick. I'm gonna do that really quick. Let's use my Supreme Nudes in Transcend. Okay, I think this is fine. What do you think? I'm gonna use my jumbo pencil, if I could find it, to just put some fangs on the inside of my eye. This is in the color Milk from NYX. I gotta pull this a little bit closer. Make the inside of my eyes kind of pop a little bit more. It looks a little crazy right now, but what I do is I just dab it with my finger so it evens out a little bit more. And it's not just like a blob. Okay. And this is fine. We're doing liner, we're putting on mascara, and the face is done. Just like that. We got like 4 minutes to get out this room. You see how much I've tanned? I gotta use this as well. If you can talk while you do your eyeliner, I am significantly impressed with you, because ain't no way. All right, we're going in with mascara. TikTok me via it. It's the Volumizing Mascara from ColourPop. It's $9, you can get it in store. I think my sister actually finished before me. Shoot. Oh my god, like, I gotta put on some MAC Mineralize Skin Finish and I'm done. So, there's so many mosquitoes here. Okay, I think that's good. Let's douse this face in some MAC Mineralize Skin Finish and we're done. It's 2:40, we gotta go. Shit. Am I the problem here? No one else has knocked on the door, and I don't think my sister's done, so I'm not gonna blame myself. This came together. 15-minute face, okay? We're done. We gotta go. So I'm gonna spray my face with my one size, because I could not find my all-nighter before I left. We're doing these earrings again, because they're cute and I like them. What am I doing for a lip? I didn't think about that. We're gonna go in with the Delina Parfums de Marly for the scent. Oh, you know what I wanted to do? I'm still gonna do it, it's fine. And then I'm gonna glisten myself with some body oil. This is from K-Skin, so Whitney Parvel's brand. Give myself some glow, and it has SPF in it. So I have this and her lip gloss and the body lotion that I'm currently using while I'm here. The top of my arms are very much still burnt, but I gotta put on my shoes and all of that, and then I'm gonna show you final look, and I'm gonna meet y'all at the tequila tasting. Make sure to check out my vlog of Porsche by Rachel. I'll see you in like 2 seconds when I put everything together.
This is my final look. This is from JLux Label bag. I would have gone with a lighter bag if I was at home. But this is my look. It took me 15 minutes, and now we're running late to get tequila, so I will see you in the vlog.